strong will in his players.
It's like two brothers going at each other.
To midfield, first and 10 is Williams in the purple and Amherst in the white. It's the oldest Division III rivalry in all of college football. And it's good!
I gotta get going.